all you funky players, you know, you can... Actually having a good rhythm comp in the back, you know, that actually will really bite and stand out, you know, in the mix of a track.